welcome everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. Fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. On the court for the Hornets, the forwards are MKG and Kaminsky. Kemba Walker is out there with Johnson. And it's Zeller in the center. Now here's Walker. And Zeller kicks to Kidd Gilchrist. Charlotte moving the ball around. Feeds to Zeller. Six to shoot. Kidd Gilchrist the pass to Kaminsky. The Hornets need to get a shot off here. Kidd Gilchrist, no luck. LaVerne with the ball.
Undersized power forward, but his ups are tremendous. That's why he can be successful.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Well, Kevin, Steve Clifford gave me a few minutes before the game. He's looking to even the season series with a win tonight. He told me he knows his team can play better than they did the last time, and he thinks with the strong defense and shot blocking, they can make things difficult at that end of the floor. We'll see if they can impose their will tonight, Kevin. Back to you.
Okay, Dave, thanks, guys. What's your take on that?
You know, I think it's probably the way to go. The defensive approach suits their style and their personnel. So I think you go with it.
Yeah, I can see them using their defense as the catalyst for their offense. Force some turnovers, get out in transition, maybe get a couple of easy buckets.
They're getting beat up pretty badly out there.
And I don't care what anybody says. You can't keep the status quo. If it ain't working, you got to make some changes.
Now, here's Walker. LaVerne in the corner. Beyond the arc. Rebounded by Kaminsky.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
In the corner, it's Kidd Gilchrist. Got it. Good job in the low post.
You have to love how Kidd Gilchrist isn't afraid of working his way down inside, using his tremendous size to his advantage.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. They set the pick. The feed now to Kaminsky. Picked him clean. And here they come. Here's Murray, and it's Murray with the jam.
And it really starting to look like they're going to have one of those days where nothing goes wrong.
Hey, it's not their fault. And sometimes you get those kinds of outings, and when you do, it's an incredible feeling.
Here's Walker. Basket is good. The assist from Johnson.
And Walker uses every inch of his 6 foot, 1 inch frame to nail the interior shots, really using his body well.
First, approaching 3 minutes played. Here's Murray. Zeller grabs the board.
Man, that is a missed opportunity right there.
Oh, they really made a mess of that one. That really should have been an easy basket.
And the Hornets making a change here. Moore's checked in. They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it inbounds that time. Andrew Godlock, he's checked in for Murray. Spencer Hawes is checked in for Charlotte. Satoransky comes in for Kemba Walker. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Kaminsky kicks to Satoransky. down low. Pass to Hawes. Kupis with the block. Here's Gautlop. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And Charlotte will come the other way. A tough loss coming against New York in their last game played.
Yeah, they lost the momentum, and it's a bit surprising that that one got away from them, because for long stretches, they were the better team.
Well, overall, they played well enough to win, but their energy was just up and down. Too many miscues at key points in the game.
Archie Goodwin, he's checked in for Charlotte. Here's Kupis. Bounces high off the rim and drops.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Here's Hawes. Rush with the steal. There's the steal. Tries from 16. The Hornets rebound. Pass to Satoransky. There's the screen. And Hawes kicks to Satoransky. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Gautlock's shot is off. Hornets trail by 6. Satoransky the pass to Hawes. Not enough on that one as it misses.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
The leaner inside. Rush gets the bucket. Rush has got his first basket of the night.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
And Satoransky kicks to Moore. Right wing. Here's Satoransky. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Satoransky's got 5 points so far. Here's Rush. And they're going to count the bucket and send. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. And the Hornets miss again.
Very slow start so far this half. They're only 1-for-4 so far.
And Charlotte looking at who they've got. Down low, it's Kaminsky and Zeller. Johnson is out there with Kemba Walker. And it's Kidd Gilchrist in at the three. Now here's Walker. 5 points in the game. He feeds it to Johnson. It's tipped and stolen by Murray. And here's the fast break for the lead. It's rebounded by Charlotte. Laverne gets the bucket and the foul. It goes on Cody Zeller.
And they have scraped and clawed to get back into this thing, just chipping away little by little and finally now taking the lead.
Joseph Young's checked in for Langston Galloway. Now here's Walker. This is to Kaminsky. Tipped away. Young against Walker. Takes a big height bounce and goes in.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
And they get it. Rush grabs the miss.
Great looking defense, really, just to disrupt the rhythm on that shot.
They made that possession super uncomfortable. And as a result, they got the stop they need.
Hornets trail by 6. Outside, Walker. And now, running up the court, Rush pushing it all the way.
And that's the kind of play you just do not want to give up defensively. You lose the possession and give up a quick two at the other end.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Charlotte calls timeout. Here's Walker. And now they foul and stop the clock.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those 5 seconds away.
First free throw is good, and that will put them up by two.
Walker is a superb point guard, an exceptional mix of quickness, shooting, and passing. Pushes it from a 2 to a 3-point lead. You can count on him. It makes a huge difference right now.
Guys, what do you think?
And you know what? You got a couple options here. You can take the three to tie it or get the quick two and then a five.
Oh, you're exactly right. But with time remaining, if they get a clean look from distance, I think they have to take it.
Here's Galloway. Sinks it. And that shot brings them to within just one.
Oh, nice inbounds. You can't draw it up any better.
And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
LaVerne out there with Looney. And it's Rush. Then there's Murray. And it's Galloway in at the point. What's your take, guys?
And they need a three to tie. But look, they've got enough time here to find a good look. They can run a play off the inbound, make sure they get it in the hands of their best shooter.
And so it's the Hornets who come out on top. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin,
my diamonds could never stand still. Wait, going can't come here.